Need a... I can take you to any of the hold... Where do you want to go? Climb and back, and we'll be off. You ready to go yet?
What's the Jarl going to do about it?
How are we supposed to feel safe in
our
own homes?
Not in Morthal.
Please, enough already. I have told Ygritte of your concerns. She'll look after you all. Please, go about your business. No need.
Yeah!
Be careful.
Close.
Yeah. Yeah.
You picked a bad time to get lost.
You smear. Curse you. Ow.
over here.
Yeah.
What's the hurry?
Wolf!
Thank you.
Hold!
Thank you. There's a nip in the air. Cold won't be good for my crops. Never is.
You there. You cannot escape the truth. You cannot escape.
Don't do that.
Time to leave.
Brigands I can handle, but this talk of dragons. World's gone mad, I say.
You're someone who... looking to protect yourself, or deal some damage? Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything.
What? Why are you looking at me?
By Ysmir, you did it. You killed the dragon.
I work for Bellathor at the General Goods Store.
Shiny.
Take a good look around. I'm sure you'll find what you're looking for. If not, let me know. I might have it stored away. Some may call this junk. Me, I call them treasures. Come back.
Tired of bread and stew? Had enough of fish and fowl?
That Heimsker's crazy. Him and his talk of Talos.
The Greybeards have summoned the Dragonborn to High Hrothgar. Such a thing has not happened for hundreds of years.
It's really great we're friends. I was hoping
to
find
someone.
I wanted
you to have this.
Thank you. I hope
a token
this
of my affection. Don't mean we're engaged or nothing. Thank you. Take a look.
What are you staring at?
Papa says I'm too friendly.
You're that visitor been poking around. I'm the innkeeper. Attic room, eh? Well, we don't have an attic room. But you can have the one on the left. Make yourself at home. So you're the Dragonborn I've been hearing so much about. I think you're looking for this. We need to talk. Follow me. Not here. Follow me. Now we can talk. The Greybeards seem to think you're the Dragonborn. I hope they're right. I hope so. I just handed you the horn of Jürgen Windcaller. Does that make me Dragonborn too? It was the only... I am not your enemy. I already gave you the... Like I said, I'm part of... If you really are Dragonborn, that is. Before I tell you any more, I need to make sure I can Yes. But that isn't important right now. What is important? We remember you're the only... Can you do it? Good. And you'll have a chance to prove it to me soon enough. Dragons are... They weren't going... Now something's happening to bring them back to life. A few years ago, I said almost the same thing. I figured out we're going to go there, and you're going to kill that dragon. If we succeed, I'll tell you anything you want to know. Kynesgrove. There's an ancient dragon burial near there. I need to get into my traveling gear. Give me a minute and I'll be ready. That's better. Let's get on the road to Kynesgrove.
Our youth today's come and gone. The age of aggression is just outdone. We'll drive out the storm cloaks and restore what we own. With our blood and our steel, we will take back our home. Down with Ulfric, the killer of kings. On the day of your death, we will drink and we'll sing. We're the children of Skyrim, and we fight all our lives. And when Sovngarde beckons, every one of us dies. But this land is ours, and we'll see it wiped clean of the scourge that has sullied our hopes and our dreams.
Kynesgrove is this way. We can travel together or split up and meet there. Your choice.
have retrieved the horn of Jorgen Rimkor. Well done. You have now passed all the trials. We would speak to you. Stand between us and prepare yourself. Few can withstand the unbridled voice of the Greybeards, but you are ready.
Ingra crossis Saran, Strundul, Ohimalan, Dovranau. Unscathed. High Hrothgar is open to you.